Now that I have full control.
That was an experience.
This must be Bylfin Island. Someone here.
It's not often an adventure. Don't get too far behind, huh? Silvertongue's up there. Be sure to let him know Sandro delivered you, huh? I could use the coin.
Please, sir. The Elder is terribly ill.
Then go speak to Cadius. My responsibility is the port and the goods that go through it. Now go! I'm done with this.
Oh, that village will be the death of me.
You there. I make it a point.
Be the wizard, Talvis.
The altar should come to life and summon Namari.
After Arnold.
That explains why the altar.
Beacons. Maybe I know something.
Our friend here is willing to die.
Help! Fishes are attacking the port!
Give you anything!
Lousy.
Your grave beckons. It is not my time, it seems. Are you Cadius? Isn't even here. Perhaps it lies in the Elder's home.
Do you see this?
I'm going to search for the village Elder's home. If fortune is with us, someone will have survived.
Oh,
Who goes there? A thief? Here to steal the beacon?
It doesn't matter.
Akarad, why?
That thing.
Yes. It's one of the.
To the end.
Someone there?
Please, get me down from here!
Thank you.
is atrocious. How much farther are the rapids in this hellish jungle? Is the chieftain. That raft is the only way forward, it seems.
Shaman are beyond my reach.
Perhaps I can turn their spells upon each other.
Killing their reinforcements
sure angered them. Now, if I can just avoid the fire long enough. Undone by their own ambition.
To the end.
the second.
I wonder. Charging.
Ah, there you are. Rotten little fish creatures. One of the pirates claimed Rodri treats these things like pets. Oof! Let's have a look around, shall we? No luck? Let's take a look at his desk, then. And it's a mess, of course.
Stealing from a pirate! A rather daring way to ensure your deaths.
Well, that's one way to obtain a...
No, not yet.
Place the beacons. I'll cast the spell to summon her.